the kind of iron wall to try and find some privacy and some normality in his life. That was really the lesson that he learned from his mother. And what we did in this program tonight was really to look at that interview. The interview, I suspect, will be quite a rare event. So we wanted to look at it for sort of clues to the future. And it was quite interesting having a second watch. And certainly that was one of the things he talked about.